Welcome to Hockey 101, brought to you by Slippery Rock University. I'm here with the veteran, Brent Johnson.
That's a flat, great save by Johnson.
And Johnny, we're going to talk about being a goaltender here in the National Hockey League. They got this no play zone over here, and they got this thing back here they call the trapezoid. And there's a lot of people ask me these questions. When does a goalie know when to come out of his net and play these pucks and not? So, first of all, I want to talk about the communication you have with a defenseman on your team. I know when the puck's dumped in and you get the puck here in this trapezoid area, There's three things they converse to you, I believe. It's play it, over, or reverse. And
right.
I'd like to go over those things,
okay.
And you show me what you would do when you stop the puck, and I'll call one of those commands, okay?
Sounds good.
Okay, puck comes along the wall. Johnny's out in the trapezoid. Play it.
And that's a bad play.
And you're trying to get that up around the glass, right?
Yeah, every time they yell play it, you want to get it up as high as you can. Let them battle it out at the half board.
Okay, here we go. Over.
So stop it quick.
You stop it, you go.
Over right to the D-man coming down in the
over
corner.
Over that way, so you keep the puck in the same direction. It came in and then out the other side. The last one will be reverse. The puck's coming around. Reverse. Whoa, you scared me there.
Something like that. Just something a little reverse, a little dink in the corner.
Little dink, and you throw it back out the same direction it came in.
Yeah.
All right, Johnny, so the no-play zone, you can't go in this area here. Can't touch the puck in here, correct?
Right, yeah. They introduced that a few years ago for goalies that could play the puck really well. They don't want them out, in the corners of the play, and ripping the puck, putting one down the middle for a guy. So it kind of limits goalies, but I think with everything in hockey, goalies are adapting to it pretty well, and they're able to make smart plays still.
You can skate in this area, though, right?
You can skate it, you just cannot touch the puck there.
Yeah,
you just cannot touch the puck there. It's 2 minutes if you do.
Okay, so the puck's dumped in. Sometimes it comes in slowly.
Yeah.
I see the goaltenders jump out and do something in this area, try to stop it before it goes in here.
Let's say they're changing. I come out, give one of these, right up to Jilly.
Right up.
This is Russ Bohatty for Ron and Allie's Pizza. Out on the ice with North Star goaltender Gilles Meloche.
Russ, that last shot went in, but this I'll save. Because I'm French doesn't mean I don't like Italian food. I go to Ron and Allie's and I love it.
So why don't you do like North Star goaltender Gilles Meloche does? Go to Ron and Allie's Pizza at the corner of White Bear Avenue and Minnehaha in St. Paul. Or call 735-4944. That's 735-4944.
Nice.
Yeah.
So that's slow enough. You can get out there before it goes into the no-play zone.
Yeah, before that. And then
I'll get out of your way.
If Jilly dumps it in a little bit harder, it's pretty much basically the same thing as the other side. So if you yell one of those calls, don't tell me which one you're going to yell.
Okay.
And then I'll just play it as I can.
Okay. Play it.
I just want to get it up best I can on the glass.
You just want to get it up because they're coming in forechecking.
Yeah, exactly.
And I guess if he rips one high off the glass, if Jilly can raise it.
Yeah, I'm going to go like this, wait for a call, don't hear anything, and I'm going to go. And that's another thing, the key thing that we're trying to work on and get better as our team goes is the communication with the D-men to the goalie to the D. So puck's ripped in like that, I don't hear anything, and I can't read the play, my back's to the play. My best option is just play it hard, play it up the wall, let them battle it, calm down and battle it in our own zone.
Awesome. Well, thanks very much.
Thank you.
I hope you learned something on Hockey 101 with goaltender Brent Johnson. That was some pretty good stuff there. We'll be watching for it in your next game.